So tides are really important, especially to fish. Tides going high tide, pushing fish up. Low tide, pushing fish out. Why is this important? Bait fish, when it's being pushed, predatory fish don't want to waste a lot of energy chasing fish all day. Don't get as big as they do just chasing fish. They want to be where the fish are, so they're going to follow the bait fish. Now, for like the jetties, it's basically a giant conveyor belt. There's water coming in, going out, and the fish will follow those. There's a set of fish, and here's a set of fish. So follow that path into the bay system, and like as the water like in the bay systems goes up, they'll go into shallower places they don't typically aren't to, you know, try to hide from the predators. So they'll go into the grass flats, pockets in the grass flats. They'll go into any type of structure. That's why the jetty's really great for holding fish, is because of structure and it holds bait fish. Oyster shells, sand, they'll send at the edge of grass and sand. And when the water goes up, it's great because it'll hold a bunch more fish because it's being pushed in there and they have places to hide. The bait fish do. When the water goes low, they don't have as much place to hide. So they don't have a place to hide. Basically, they'll go into deeper water because the water's low. They can't get into a lot of those flats. Some of the bait will flush out and follow everything. So you have to fish for some of the fish deeper. And a lot of the times the bite just shuts off because a lot of those predatory fish can't get into some of those pockets and other things that are now no longer exposed.